Hey guys, so in this video we are going to cook tuna spaghetti. So you've got here garlic, onions, olive oil for sauteing, cream, salt, black pepper, our leftover tuna, and cooked spaghetti. So let's start. So we're just gonna saute our garlic and onion. Now boiling, so we're just gonna add salt. And I'm just going to taste it. Perfect. Now it's time for the pasta to go in. I'm just gonna mix it. It smells good too. Yum.
A little while.